Yeah, baby, it's Workout Wednesday. You already know what it is. You already know what it is. Transformation Tuesday.
We gon' slim down. We gon' slim down. We gon' slim down.
And if you'd like to be a part of this movement as well, all you gotta do is join hashtag Sister Slim Down Challenge. There are no fees, no gimmicks, or hassles. Just loving support. Just join the journey, sis.
You know I'm Asia P, the plus size queen that tells you just about everything, and I always keep it 100, boo. So guess what? Here's a disclaimer, honey. The guidance and advice in this video given by myself, Asia P. Searcy, and my sister, Renata C. McFadden, are merely suggestions. Makes no such claim that we are gurus. We know all this fitness stuff. Read the whole disclaimer. Don't try to sue us, boo, honey, because we're here to help you, motivate you, inspire you. But always consult your physician prior to starting any workout regimen and or trying any of the dietary supplements and or sweeteners that we talk about and discuss on this platform. I know for some of you guys, you're just like me. You have gym intimidation and you're looking at all the equipment and you're looking at the fit paper and you're like, oh my gosh. But just grab a paper towel, go ahead and wipe off your machine, do what you gotta do. But first, guess what? Let's stretch!
No! No! She wasn't ready!
Just getting back in the swing of things. I don't know how I'm gonna do on this treadmill, but I'm gonna try my best because I'm still weak.
So, do I know how to turn this thing on? Does it work? So here goes. Let's see. There she go. Come on, plus size queen. Girl, you gonna do that? She gonna do it. She gonna do it. She's going to. Drop her phone.
Bruh.
High intensity interval for training. On the treadmill. Let's go.
I was running.
Go be girl, what you gonna do? Go be girl, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
And then there was my sister.
I got the eye of the tiger, the fire, dancing through the fire, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion, cause I am.
This is her cool down, guys. Last 52 seconds, she's on her cool down.
Okay, now, sis, this is the first one, so me and my sister did it for you. Next time, you must join us.
I remember me.
That's it, sis. You gotta do it for you. Look in the mirror, remember you, and join this challenge.
Gorgeous, confident, high self-esteem. Don't have to depend on the man to buy her things. She got her own job and got her own car. And she ain't Hollywood, but I promise she's a star. And yeah, she ain't in the drama.
Subscribe.